I've never heard of any one person who had so many problems with so little. And you don't have shit. Who's making problems? When you really don't have shit. Who's the crazy maker gonna be? Crazy maker don't even have shit. You see the bagginess under my eye? Can even see that scar right now. Of everything of all the fights I've ever been in. No one ever did anything like that to me. Leave it to my wife. Didn't tell me I was in the middle of a fight. Trying not to be thrown out the door. There's never been any reason or rhyme to it. The most concerted devotion. I'm going to be there. Through the most concerted devotion to family. To wife and kids. I've been done so dirty. The tagline on my Facebook page was only composed for comedy relief. And then the woman I married when we were getting to know each other. She saw it and read it aloud and said, "Oh, I love it." And has proceeded to rather apparently go out of her way to hurt others. Golly. She's that kind of psychopath. This is such a degenerate craft. To be no. Such a degenerate craft to be personably manipulative. Tried telling my wife, you know. You might want to rethink the way you're going to live that life. Oh. Rocks and hard spots. Rocks and hard spots. No. I don't know what her agenda is, but I know she's hell-bent on seeing to it that I do time somehow. Who does those things? No. Jesse does those things. Does what things? Those horrible things. kept telling her, look, I only have so long to get this shit squared away and done, cleared. And she did exactly what she could. Damn. So we have church tomorrow. What? Church is always today. What do you mean church tomorrow? We are always. We are always. In service, beholding God's mass. Who stole all my wife's underwear? What the fuck are they scamming? Just hey, let me slip through it real quick. Suddenly got their rain gear on. No. And then so in attempt to have me and in an attempt to have me incarcerated. My wife is gone. Way outside of the norm with social behavior. I'm not trying to be dysfunctional. And then there's the whole gather your children, go to the men's shelter. Believe that. Can you believe that? I am so broken that I can barely walk. Babe, I'd like to lodge you in your parking spot, snug you tight. Roughly 6 feet tall. Thick thighs, well, not thick, full figured thighs. No, that fat butt. Those long legs. Damn. Really? The one woman I ever went wholeheartedly into marriage with? And she made problems out of everything like it was her job. She just picked up new stuff, wrestled with it until she figured out a problem with it and just go to. So. She stuck around. While she was having extramarital affairs. She stuck around. Just to come home and be abusive every time she cheated, or every time she felt like it. Is both of our first marriages, and this is what has come. This is the in a broad spectrum picture of the whole thing. Is that nobody deserves nice things? My kids deserve nice things. My kids' friends deserve my kids to have nice things. We all deserve to have a healthy living environment. I can't even believe the people around here. I can't even believe the people around here. They obviously never made it to government class. They obviously don't know shit apart from swearing a vow or an oath. And swear an oath doesn't mean you understand it. It does not mean that you won't pig out. These people These law enforcement officers, expressed to give no shits. And whereas a lot can be said about why I never withdrew myself and stepped to the side to call law enforcement again. Everything can be said about the first time I did. Things were different.